Hello there, very good morning. You're watching Proactive London, and joining us now from Symphony Environmental Technologies is Michael Laurier. A warm welcome back, because I'm keen to talk to you about this unveiling of a new range of antibacterial gloves that you say can kill COVID-19 antigens in just 10 minutes. Sounds good?
Yeah, I think it's outstanding to sort of get a kill rate in less than 10 minutes for this technology, because essentially it's not intended to be a disinfectant, but it's getting more and more to that sort of status, which is amazing. When we first started this, it was a 99 or 98.9% kill in 24 hours. Yeah. And the current data coming out is showing less than 10 minutes. That is fantastic news. And it's news that we're communicating globally to our global distribution network, which is why we're looking really, really positive on our gloves, but also on a lot of other protector type products, which are for face masks. There's toothbrushes in the range, there's gowns for hospitals, there's all of that. And if that has got the D2P antiviral protection as well as the antibacterial, I think it's something that the world needs, and it comes to the market just in time. So yeah, it's a great positive finish to 2021. That's a major development. And of course, Katie, that is in addition to the bread, the FDA and the Canadian approvals. That's moving along, and in our update to the market, what we've done is we've indicated the first commercial use of this product has already started. So the trickle of this new technology going into use has started, and I think we can look forward to really, really exciting 2022 with all these technologies.
Yeah, and as you mentioned there, the timing is absolutely key. All we're talking about now is Omicron and, you know, Christmas being locked down, everything like that. People are desperate for something like this. I just wanted to ask, so it's gone, how's it gone from sort of 24 hours to less than 10 minutes?
Well, it may well have been less than 10 minutes to start with. It's just that the standard, the international standard for testing, is a 24-hour test. Right. And we've been testing it at different concentration rates in different product areas, and looking specifically at gloves as we did this time, because this is one of the most advanced programs ongoing. That's the gloves you get in the hospitals, the dentist, people walk around with, those sort of blue gloves. Putting it into there, into the Meditech type glove, which was the earlier announcement that we did, our collaboration with them, shows those pleasing results. So it's all pretty good.
I think investors as well will be interested to know about the commercialization, because I know you've said that if it is sort of successfully commercialized, you're looking at around $40 million. Is that right?
Well, our pipeline, that's our overall pipeline, and the words we use was our pipeline, just to give investors and the market an indication of what we were looking at. And we thought we needed to put some guidance out there. Our pipeline is indicating values, not just in gloves, but other product areas, in excess of 40 million. And that's quite a big number, but that is in excess of 100 different projects ongoing globally. So a lot of people will say, how can you handle 100 projects? Well, we've got a lot of distributors and a lot of people within the pipeline. So it's quite an infrastructure that we built up over the years to deal with the very wide, complex extent of this. So the reason this takes so long is there's quite a lot of steps that needs to be taken in preparation of the glove, taking them to the labs, completing the regulatory clearance forms that you need, because you can't put any of this these products into the market without getting EU approvals, US approvals. The good part is there's a lot of emergency clearances that we're trying to navigate into that fast tracks it. But the process of testing, the process of developing the samples, the final bureaucracy around the clearances, put some headwinds into taking it into the market, but we're well on course. So we're looking good. All we've done is taken a perfectly good product and we made it better. So we know that the data works, and that's the comforting part about what we're doing here.
Good stuff. Well, Mike, I'm looking forward to catching up with you in the new year and seeing how you're getting on with all of those products and commercialization and everything like that of what you're inventing there at Symphony Environmental Technologies. That's Michael Laurier.
Thank you. Bye-bye.